What's up, Grizzlies? My name is Emmanuel Maganya, and I'm an athlete here at Granite Hills High School. I play for the varsity football team and the varsity track and field. I am also a part of the Granite Hills drum line as I play for the tenor / quad drums. I really think I'd be in great position to change the school spirit around this year, so please vote for me for Homecoming King on Friday.
Hello, my name is Tyler Chase Bronis. I'm a candidate for Homecoming King. I'm a three-sport athlete here at Granite Hills High School. I do track, wrestling, and football. I'm also an honor roll student. And all I gotta say is, vote for me. I show school spirit. Grizzly, in my heart, pure Grizzly, not Menachie, not Porterville. And also come to our homecoming game, Orange Cove, at PC.
Hi, Grizzlies. My name is Adeline Marquez, one of your homecoming candidates. I am captain for both your color guard and your cheer team, and I'm always showing out on our school spirit days and simply being a good representative of our school, which is why you should vote me for homecoming queen and make sure to show out to our Friday night game and support your fellow Grizzlies.
What's up, Grizzlies? My name is Derek Smith. I'm one of your homecoming candidates for this year. If you don't know me, you probably do, because I'm always the loud one on Friday out in the front yelling at people to go take a picture with Rocky. If you know me, then you know that I am a Grizzly from birth. I bleed cardinal and silver. Everything I do is for this school because I love this place so much. Just a little bit about me. I'm the drum major for the band. If you don't know what that means, I essentially just conduct the band. Yeah. I'm also the president for Interact, so I do a lot of community service work, and I also do a lot of work with mental health because I'm also on a committee called Project Aware. So I'm super excited to be here today. I'm super excited to be nominated. So thank you guys for nominating for me for Homecoming King. I thank you guys for that so much. I hope that you guys vote for me because, you know, I love this school so much. I always tell this story, but I used to want to go to PHS and be in the Health Academy, but I didn't get in. And thank the good Lord, because there is no other place I would rather be than here at the best school in the nation. And to quote our ASB president, Angel Bizarro, does your school have a pyramid? I don't think so. Anyways, vote for me for Homecoming King.
Hey Grizzlies, my name is Geraldine Ibarra, and I'm one of your Homecoming Queen candidates. I'm involved in the LGA pathway, and I'm also involved in the girls varsity soccer team. I hope to see you guys on Friday supporting your Grizzly nominees and the football team. And don't forget, vote for Geraldine Ibarra for Homecoming Queen.
Hey Grizzlies, my name is Yuritsi Valencia.
My name is Alexander Almaguer.
We're both in the LGA pathway.
And in dance,
vote for us for Homecoming King and Queen. And also, come see us at the football game tonight.
Hey Grizzlies, it's Edith Zamora. I just wanted to say thank you to everyone that nominated me this year for your Homecoming Queen candidate. Thank you for all the support so far, and make sure to vote for me today after the rally.
Pick me.
Your days, and it always.
Hey Grizzlies, what's up? It's your boy Derek Smith. Nope.
Hey Grizzlies, my name is Yuritsi Valencia.
And I.
Tessa, you're speaking to it.
And I'm part. Okay.
Let's get ready for the homecoming game tonight, and let's watch some do's and don'ts from our Grizzly cheerleaders.
Hi, this is Diana with the cheer team, and these are some Grizzly do's and don'ts. Do cheer with us.
Go, Grizz, go! Hey, you Grizz fans, stand up and clap your hands. Go, Grizz, go! Go, Grizz, go! Hey, you Grizz fans, now let's see you wave your hands.
And the Grizzly don't is,
don't be quiet!
Alright, today I'm here with
Eric Perez.
Alright, Eric Perez, the question of the day is, what song are you listening to?
I'm listening to I Am a Gummy Bear by Gummy Bear.
Okay.
Oh, I'm a gummy bear. Yes, I'm a gummy bear.
Thank you. Alexis Ortiz, the question of the day is, what song are you listening to?
I'm listening to El Travieso, El Niño Travieso.
El Niño Travieso by Julio Chavez.
De niño no fue a la escuela porque le quedaba lejos.
All right. All right, what's your name here with?
Oh, Sergio.
All right, Sergio, the question of the day is, what song are you listening to right now?
The Spotify ad.
The Spotify ad? Bet. That song is fire.
Want a break from the ads? If you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music.
All right, today I'm here with
Angel.
All right, Angel, the question of the day is, what song are you listening to right now?
Baby by Justin Bieber.
Baby by Justin Bieber? All right, bet. Thank you. All right, today I'm here with
Angel.
All right, Angel, the question of the day is, what song are you listening to right now?
Barbie song by Nicki Minaj.
The Barbie song by Nicki Minaj. All right, thank you.
Hi, Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Nicki. Stop playing with him, Riot.
All right. Today I'm here with
Jason.
All right, Jason, the question of the day is, what song are you listening to right now?
Baby Shark by Pink Funk.
By Pink Funk? All right, bet. That song slaps. Thank you. All right, today I'm here with
Kayla.
All right, Kayla, the question of the day is, what song are you listening to?
Aquí te espero by Ivan Corne.
Who broke your heart? All right, today I'm here with
Ty Ty.
All right, Ty Ty, the question of the day is, what song are you listening to right now?
Chip on My Shoulder by Rod Wave.
Chip on My Shoulder by Rod Wave.
Remember as a small child we would play. I was way before the drama, I endured in the pain.
Right, thank you.